attending your training at Armadillo Consultants. So what is your experience about the training?
It's good. More of the real-time examples, content, scenarios, and there are lots of role plays we have done. So we get more from that training.
So, you are from which industry?
Actually, I'm from SAP Background, and I'm working previously in my client side. Okay. That's a cement manufacturing.
So, is the training covered? Whether it's in your industry perspective or general perspective? Did you get any examples in your industry perspective where you're going?
Yeah, it covers my both perspective in SAP also as well as in manufacturing also.
And when you were taking up your exam?
I will be giving exam after 2 months.
2 months.
I will be well prepared for that.
So what kind of guidance did the trainer give you for the exam perspective?
He has given very good examples and real situations so that I can understand what is the difference between an ideal and a real project manager and that situation.
So overall, you have learned here the concepts of PMP. What kind of concepts you'll be able to apply in your job?
I will apply all the concepts. I will try to apply more and more concepts. But let's see the real situation. It's really based on the real situation.
Thanks a lot, and all the best for your PMP exam.
Thank you.